Chrysippus was a Stoic philosopher in ancient Greece whose writings on logic, physics, and ethics are still taught to this day. According to Diogenes Laërtius, an ancient biographer of Greek philosophers, Chrysippus died in a fit of laughter in 206 BCE when he saw a drunken donkey attempting to eat some figs.